Teen Mom 2 star Kailyn Lowry says, "I was married to a psychopath." Teen Mom 2 star Kailyn Lowry's relationship with her ex-husband Javi Marroquin has been full of ups and downs. The former couple are forced to be in each other's lives due to the fact that they share a son together, Lincoln, and fans have seen them laugh like old friends, but also go after each other like enemies. However, they seem to always be looking for a better way to coexist together. According to a February 1 report by OK Magazine, Kailyn Lowry recently told fans that she had been married to a psychopath, and some fans were stunned by her words, that is until they understood the full context of her statement. During Lowry's most recent Coffee Convos podcast, she revealed to her co-host, Lindsay Crisley, that one of her best friends had told her a riddle about a murder, and if you could figure it out, then you allegedly think the way a psychopath does. Kailyn Lowry revealed to her Teen Mom 2 fans that she is good at solving murders and that she's borderline obsessed with watching the ID channel. Lowry revealed that she couldn't crack the riddle, so that she called three of her friends to help her solve it. One of the people that she called was her ex-husband Javi Marroquin. Kailyn revealed that two of her friends couldn't get the riddle either, but that Javi immediately figured it out. Kailyn Lowry's murder riddle was a part of a podcast where she and Lindsay Crisley gave their thoughts on the Jodi Arias case. The Teen Mom 2 star and her co-host had made a point to watch a documentary about the convicted murderer so that they could weigh in with their thoughts about the case on their podcast. The two women gave their opinions on Jodi Arias and told other creepy stories that they've heard recently, one of which included human remains being found right next to Lowry's home in Delaware. So, while it seems that Kailyn Lowry was joking when she claimed she had been married to a psychopath, Teen Mom 2 fans know that there is still a lot of drama between herself and Javi Marroquin, and they'll be keeping an eye out for the latest on the former couple.